doing tonight. Hello. And on stage. We're at Toolshed, as you guys know, this is going to be our last week here. We're going to try to find another Wednesday night, so we'll give you guys a heads up on Facebook. I would also encourage you strongly to come out to Focal on Tuesday night. We're out there with Gypsy and Mike Sickle and others, and on Thursday at the Steelheads. We're going to try to find another Wednesday night, but just we'll give you a heads up on Facebook. We got a tip jar. Please don't forget about Kent, Ginger, and I'm having a scene running. Taylor, too, of course, and Mark in the kitchen. So, can somebody get that music, please? Okay, Anthony, what do we got? A little Johnny Hooker. That is the Philip B. Bucket, by the way. That's the official Toolshed Buzz Fowler tip jar right there. It's getting ready to be put in the Smithsonian after tonight, but...
this joke. So all our leading friends are at that table right there.
We got Robin and all the ladies. And Tony, Johnny Haynes, Ron Simon, all our friends out there. Doug Schultz. X-Ray. I can't remember everybody. You guys know who you are. Okay. Get up and dance. Put money in the tip jar.
Sure. Thank you.
Mike Sickle, the keyboard, the Booker King, and he. Okay, I see some of our friends. Cherry Red and John are here. Can you guys, if you're here, please put your name on the sign-up sheet, even though we know you. I'm going to try to get everybody up here. We might just have to do a couple songs each set, but we're going to do our best.
Is Lizzy Borden here?
I think his name is Miller Fillmore.
What? Okay.
Or the
Eleanor Fillmore, right? Yeah.
Is Dan, now like the last 3 or 4 weeks, we've asked for Dan Rutland and he's not here. Where is he? Dan Rutland.
Dan Rutland.
Where the hell are you? Oh my God. Go get it. Get that cigarette out of his hand, will you? Okay, once again, this is our last night here at the Elder. We're going to try to find another place, so just we'll let you know on Facebook. And please come out every Tuesday night on Focal with a bicycle gypsy and many of our friends. Every Thursday at the Steel Horse, that was one of the jams of Buzz Gray. I'm going to dedicate this song to our good friend Buzz Fowler. This is one of Buzz's favorites.
How long
Dan Rutland and Mike Sickle Guitar, Mike Benanti on the keyboard, my name is Hooters Bluz Bass Guitar. Once again, that is a tip jar. It's Philip D. Bucket. That's the official Toolshed Bus Ballad tip jar, Mr. Joe Patrick.
Q Ball! Where's Q Ball?
Q Ball. Mr. Butler.
Is there a Q Ball out in the audience?
Sir.
Haven't seen one?
What would you mind pretending like your Q Ball?
Why do they call you Q Ball?
I don't know.
Our friend Neil Butler. Oh, Mike Sickle, he's just like a fan of 60s TV show riffs. Name that tune. Oh, look, it's Sandy. Are you the Sandy from Bruce Springsteen's Asbury Park? Maybe not, John. Okay, this is another one of Buzz's favorites. I know we have a gentleman from Chicago laying here on the drums. I don't know if we have anyone else from Chicago. Anthony and I sat right there in those lovely rooms over last October and watched the Game 7 of the World Series. We laughed, we cried, we puked, and finally we said, Cubbies! He was in shock, actually, after 108 years.
California!
Because you were born like a year before that, right? That was me, I'm sorry.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3. I'm
Mike Sickle, Mike Benanti, Cue Ball, Dan Rutland, Ryan Messina.
We're gonna go ahead and get down off of the stage. We got a lot of fabulous musicians out here tonight. We want to make sure everybody gets a turn or two or three to play.
Okay, we want to thank you guys. Here's to all our friends, to Anthony, the Buzz. We love you guys. Our friend Jimmy's been here since the beginning also. Kim and Taylor behind the bar, Mark in the kitchen. All right, we're gonna change these up. Cheers.